Now, it's first of all in this inquiry, it's about establishing the facts. We have allegations who are very detailed and very worrying, but we have asked WADA now to establish the facts. WADA will inquire with a fully fledged inquiry into all of this. And then, depending on the results of this inquiry, then the international federations and the IOC may have to take decisions. One thing is clear, the IOC will react with zero tolerance in order to protect the clean athletes. Whoever is involved and is within the reach of the IOC then will be sanctioned. Because this we owe to all the clean athletes around the globe. Protecting the clean athletes means to protect them from any kind of doping, manipulation, corruption, but it means also to protect them from unfounded suspicion. We have indications of the results of the samples. That means that 31 athletes in six sports and 12 national Olympic committees may be concerned. We will initiate the disciplinary procedure now. The National Olympic Committees and the athletes will be informed. And then we take this procedure further in order to make sure that dopers will not participate in the Olympic Games in Rio. Now, this inquiry is in the hands of WADA. We have full confidence in WADA that it will be a really fully fledged inquiry. And I can only call on everybody who can contribute something to this inquiry to turn to WADA and to give all the information available.